Right now.
Right meow.
Right now. I just got a notification.
I am live.
I'm getting multiple notifications.
Boom. There's my screen. Look at that. It's beautiful.
Ooh, you are double talking now.
Yeah, you're going to hear me both. You might want to mute my, my stream.
There we go.
With Gucci there.
I just broke my stream.
With Gucci there. And with Gucci there. Lovely. Right, so I've checked. The feed's going through to all streams.
Says I'm live.
I'm going to close that. I'm going to close that. Open up that.
Ooh, I'm dropping frames. That's not good.
Dropping frames is never good.
Hmm. Kind of worrying.
Apparently it's sending the data through to, to what's it called? To Twitch, but I'm live on Twitch, I can see it. Hey, I just got the notification that you're streaming Battlefront 2.
Nice. I assume this is working.
Let's have a look on my co-stream. Yeah, I can see it. I think this is going to be one of those streams where it's going to be trying to work out what's what.
Yep.
Trying to play around with it.
Back to basics, I guess.
Exactly.
What could possibly go wrong?
Well, I'm curious to see how it's all going to look after the fact, given that... So, because this is on my Xbox, it's got different audio delays, so I know I've got it all set up, so it should work. With
You're streaming on YouTube right now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm on all three platforms as normal, but I've got, because the Xbox is through a HD60, it's got an audio delay, so I set up like audio delays and video buffers. It should be all good, from what I gather. Who's hosting?
I guess I can.
You can host.
See if my internet can handle it.
Yeah, Twitch is good. Yeah, so it's confirmed we're online on everything, which is lovely. Oops. I shall await the invitation. I have the invitation.
I'll say I'm dropping frames.
What have you got your, what's it called? So, what is your bitrate? On your output.
I don't know. Where would I find that?
So go to your... I mean, I'm on OBS Studio, so it might be a little bit different to yours. But go to your settings.
Let me find settings.
Go to output.
Yep. Output.
And then it's got streaming. And then you've got video bitrate.
Yep.
What's it at?
2,500.
Ooh, okay.
Is that bad?
No, it's not bad. I was going to suggest lowering it. What's your... Wait, is that very low? Could be the actual stream output. Like what it's outputting the quality as. But I'm trying to remember how to actually change that.
I can't change it on streaming.
Ah.
Won't let me.
Bang. Yeah, I was going to suggest maybe, what's the word I'm looking for? Change your resolution that it's outputting.
Where's the resolution output? Where would that be?
So I am on settings within change. OBS and then video, and you've got base resolution and output. I'd say change both to probably what have you gotten both set at?
Base is 1920 by 1080.
Yep.
and output scaled is 1280 by 720.
I'd say try dropping the base resolution, maybe.
I can't do that while I'm streaming.
Yeah, no, you'll need to stop streaming first.
Okay,
hang on. This stream title is officially going to be Streaming Troubleshooting, okay, followed by some Battlefront 2.
End of stream. So what did you say?
Try lowering the base resolution, maybe?
Base resolution. To 1280, 720?
Yeah, give that a go.
That was the base, yeah?
That's the base one, yeah.
So now they're both the same?
Yeah. Because mine are both the same, but mine are both 1920 by 1080. But I'm just thinking for yours, try lowering it.
Is there anything else that I should do?
The only other thing I was going to suggest is lowering the video bitrate. Which you could do.
Bitrate. What should I change that to?
Just lower, essentially.
Like how much lower?
Try dropping it by 250.
2255.
You could also try a different encoder.
Why did that not work? 2255. An encoder?
Yeah, so within the streaming, you've got the encoder of hardware or software.
Yeah.
Mine's,
I'm on software.
Mine's set to hardware.
What would that go from a graphics card, would it?
I don't 100% know. I'm going to be honest. I'm quite blessed in the aspect
of... Let's see what happens. Might work.
I'm blessed in the aspect of I just sort of finagled some settings and I have pretty consistent streams. Like, I don't really tend to have too many issues.
Okay, well, I've tried that. Welcome
to Stream Troubleshooting. This is someone who likes to think he knows what he's doing, talking to someone who doesn't know what he's doing.
Oh god, it's changed all my fucking resolution. I've got to set it all up again. Damn it. Hang on.
Listen, it could be worse.
Yeah, no, I've got to scale everything down again.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's fucking because I've scaled everything down. Oh no. My header, everything. I've got to do it all.
Hey, but at least we've got the wonderful sounds of Count Dooku's lightsaber coming through the...
Wait, you can hear that?
No, it's I can hear it on mine.
Oh, okay.
Let's restream chat just in case anyone's there. Well, you know. But look, if anything, if we are able to resolve these, you could potentially stream more often. We could stream more often.
Indeed.
You know, I'm all about fixing the stuff and the things, you know. That's what I do.
That's sort of centerish. I'm fucking realigning everything. Right. That's all done. Right. Is there a save setting?
Do I not have my mixer included in my go live message when I go live on? Interesting. That's very interesting.
So I just realised, you know, when we said we had had problems, right? When I came off live, I've just clicked on the kind of alerts that told me that I was dropping frames.
Yep.
And it just told me the exact things to do. Try and fix it.
What did it say?
Lowered a bit, right?
Oh, well, at least I was right.
Your guessing work has worked. Right, let's try and go live again and see what happens. 3, 2, 1, go!
I'll wait and see if this pops up on Mixer.
looks a bit more. I'm experiencing minor issues.
Minor issues.
Still dropping frames. Keeps jumping up and down.
What you could do, here's a crazy idea.
Mm-hmm.
You could use the go live functionality inbuilt through the Xbox.
I could try it.
Because I don't know if it's...
No one will be able to hear me. That's the only problem.
Well, they would through the co-stream.
Am I still co-streaming with you?
Yeah, if you go live, you'll still be co-streaming through me. And more to the point as well, you'll also be coming through on mine because you come through on desktop audio, I think.
That's it. I've just done it. I assume it's working.
Let's have a look. Yeah, you're there.
Awesome. That's how it worked.
At least it's an interim workaround, right? I think you're probably limited more by your hardware. So how old's your PC now?
Older than your first one.
Yeah, and I was running into issues with streaming above 1080, but that was hardware.
Yeah. My PC is very old. It needs updating, but,
Yeah,
there's only so much I can do.
There is. I mean, it sounds like yours is more hardware-based. All right, well, let's, We can roll on. We can proceed.
We can. Who are we playing as?
Let's play as the Separatists. I totally didn't say that because you were you had it highlighted.
Oh, right, yeah, you can see what I'm saying. Yeah.
I was looking at it like, that sounds like a good idea. I want to play as a Separatist. All right, let's just move that over there. There we go. Camino. All right, so that was roughly 12 minutes of troubleshooting.
Yeah, pretty much.
Nothing wrong with a bit of a troubleshooting stream. Right, what do I want to level up and play as? What's the max level on classes? Is it 40 or 50?
Well, if you get them to 35, you can pretty much get all the star cards up to max.
Oh, okay. So if I'm already at 35 on certain classes...
Yeah, you can get the star cards up. Obviously, you want to get the other weapons as well, don't you?
Yeah, that's true. I will... Do you want to know why I think you can play as Darth Maul in, as part of the Empire? It's a hunch, and I know he wasn't linked with them, but he was alive during that period because he was in Rebels, right?
That's true, yeah. Guess so.
That's just a theory. I was trying to think like why would you be able to play as him? Well, it's the only idea that I've got. Why am I playing as third person? There we go. I've just realised, actually, now that we're playing as the Separatists, I can't play as Death Trooper.
You can play as Droidica.
I can play as Droidica, but I can't play as Death Trooper. I don't think you understand what I'm trying to imply here. Boba Fett was really fun to play as well, actually. Ironically enough, I think my favourite time in Star Wars is the Clone Wars era, but when it comes to Battlefront 2, I enjoy playing the most as... the Galactic Empire or the Resistance, because I think Finn's really fun to play as.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to be a mad lad. I'm going to play as a sniper, because I really need to get these stuff up.
Well, I need to get these assault kills.
Oh, yeah, that's what... Oh, yeah. God damn it. Forgot.
Oh, we're capturing. We're on the offense.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I was capturing the command post as well. Oh, whoops. Let's go back to where I was then. So the Scarif map, is that available to everyone, or is that that's only certain alliances, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the Galactic Civil War.
Okay. We'll probably do that at some point. Because I'm in very much in a Star Wars mood recently. Could be due to the fact that it's soon to be May the 4th.
That's true.
Come on. There we go. Contested? Contested where? Contested how? Can they contest this from underneath?
Possibly.
So that probably explains why it's still contested. Oh, hold on. Oh no!
Why are you all knowing?
Many, many clones. Are we capturing or is it still contested? No, we're capturing, we're fine. Is that someone playing with Maul already?
Yep.
I think I've got this door on lockdown. I think you're also looking at the same one by the looks of it. That smoke screen isn't annoying at all.
Yeah, it sort of helps my class.
Ow. I don't know why I decided to drop down from the high point. Oh well.
You gave up the high ground.
I did give up the high ground. That was ridiculous of me. I feel like playing as Dooku. Defeating you will be a trivial task. Right, so what are my abilities? Duelist, Count Dooku, changes to more offensive lightsaber style, lightning stun, and exploit weakness. Oh, what's exploit weakness? Influences the target with slower movement. That sounds cool. I want to do that. Come here, you bastard. Directive, 500 credits. I'd very much like my health to come back now. That'd be great if it could. Ow, ow, ow.
You just have to get kills. A hero.
There you go. Enemy locking on. Enemy locking on with what? Some kind of rockets, I assume? Oh, there's a turret, that's what it is.
Oh shit, we're gonna lose!
Not if we get B in time. Then again, I don't think we will, I think we might have lost
this. Contested!
Same thing with A, wow. Actually, so about it. Oh no, overtime! We're gonna get it! We're gonna do it! Maybe! If I stay on A and you stay on B, we've got this. We'll get this for overtime. Oh, hey, we did it! Wow. Come here, clones. Now I must return to the objective! Ah! There we go, we're good. Oh, that was a clone. Hello, clone. Contested by who? Oh, you. Oh, get back here. There we go. I'm captured A. Do I have any... Oh no, I have no emotes except for Dooku. That makes me sad. Whereabouts are you heading? You at A or you are A?
I'm again.
Okay. A lot of clones over there. My first contestant. That was brave, clone. Foolish, but brave. There we are. Still contested, allegedly. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No!
Ah! Ah, we're good. You killed me.
No, we're good. We're captured. Ah, we're gonna get A quite easily this time, I think. Beautiful. I am waiting for objectives. Please provide them to me so I can go and kill more clones. That's what Dooku wants. Battle parameters have shifted. Attack these positions immediately. Ow. Use their lack of discipline against them. Oh, that poor clone. You got Dooku and Maul at him. Oh, hello. Oh, that's Yoda. That's Yoda. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, yep, okay.
I'm gonna go with the assault class again. Because I need to be getting those kills. Kenobi's here. I don't know why. I thought the thermal detonators were like sticky grenades. That did not work. Oh, you're playing as a good general.
Yes.
Do you feel like he should have four lightsabers by default? Or that's his blocking animation, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it's when I do one of his abilities before that he does. No. Oh, General Kenobi. Oh, God!
He is indeed.
That didn't work.
Oh, dear, I've been blown up. So I've got 5,000 wow. points. Could play as Dooku. Can I upgrade these? No,
it does let you level up Dooku.
That's what I'm thinking. I might as well just carry on playing as... Because now that I've got 5,000 points again, I'll play as Dooku again. Oh, Kenobi! Oh, this is unfortunate, Kenobi. This is mighty unfortunate for you. There we are.
Got him.
Oh, hello. So I walked in.
And you've got decimate.
And there was kind of all of them, I think is the only way that I can describe what happened. Right, where are those droid cars? Why, they're right here.
I keep getting shocked. Go Chewbacca.
I think the Enforcer class is definitely my sort of playstyle, in all honesty. We've only got 45 seconds. That's not good. Oh, hello. Ah, that Maul's been defeated as well. I don't think we're going to succeed here.
No, we're not. We can just get on one of the command posts.
Don't think we will with 10 seconds to go.
One of us just has to be on it so we can go into overtime.
I don't think it's going to happen. Oh no, we are in overtime. Come on. Come on. I'm moving. Ah, well, I'm dead. No, it's gone.
Gone, we lost. Oh! Curses.
Well, much like it actually worked out, the Separatists were defeated. I mean, it makes sense. Canonically, we did our job. I'll make that argument. Mr. Darth Maul.
I've just noticed your new dashboard I have.
What do you mean?
Look, you, well, you're not the dashboard, but your overlays.
Oh, yeah.
The new ones. I haven't seen them.
I've had this one rocking since I did a Halo stream a little while ago, and I've got the other darker one, which was... I mean, I have had that installed since I did that one Dark Souls stream. But yeah, I've also just noticed Streamlabs has got some if you like sign up to their Prime, so I might play around with that a little bit. It's only like £12 a month. It's not bad. I've backed out to do some upgrading just in case you're interested.
I shall do the same.
I've got some Dooku upgrades I want to do. Right, two new abilities, which are Lightning Stun has a larger area of effect. Exploit weakness is active on an enemy target for a long period of time. No, I want this one. I'm going to go with that as the upgrade. We might want to actually equip that as well. You know, the thing of unlocking something and then forgetting to actually equip it. I've done that so many times. Alright, so how many kills do I have with the assault class? Let me guess, I can only find that in career, can't I? Yeah, so the cult kills do count.
Yeah.
It's just a matter of you've got to get so many of them.
Yeah. Which is easier to get in co-op than it is playing online.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm not disputing that. I think, are they still rocking the triple XP? Oh, I have an unopened crate. You know, loot crates. Improved range.
Most likely for a weapon of some kind.
It is indeed. I think it's for my assault rifle that I use. It is. So I can now, if I go to collection, if I go to assault, if I go to the weapon. Oh, you can only have two mods equipped. Done. Can I do that with my officer and my pistol? I've nearly unlocked the DL-18 for the officer as well. I have 20 skill points with the officer, but there are no other cards really that I think are actually like health on melee kill, take damage reduction when at critical health. Your weapon calling success rate states are longer when you defeat an enemy with a headshot. There's none of these really that. Are that good? Ability cards. Could do the turret actually. I like the turret though. Can I like unequip these and. No, I can only have two of these and one ability card equipped. Kinda want the better turret, I'm not gonna lie.
Go for a better turret then.
Yeah, but unless can I do I can do that. Okay. Cause I like the battle command. And then your health regeneration delay is shorter than normal, or your abilities have a shorter recharge time. I'm going to go with the recharge time. Yeah. There's my new officer. He's cool and stuff. Specialist. I don't really use a specialist a lot. I'm ready whenever you are.
Who are we playing as?
Empire. The Galactic Empire. I'm going to go for this. Yes.
Card mission on Endor.
Endor. That's not where we wanted to go. So what is the new map? Is it the Scarif map? Is that the new map?
Scarif map is the newest map.
Okay.
I think they added Hoth as well to this as well.
Oh, it's co-op?
Yeah, I think so.
That'd be cool. I don't know if it's just me, but I think like Hoth is one of just the iconic.
Oh yeah.
Maps or moments in Star Wars, even though it's like just the start of The Empire Strikes Back. I mean, it's Hoth. All right, so
carry on with assault.
I shall be assault, and then depending on appearance. I want to change. I want to be now. Oh, no, wait, we're on Endor. I thought we were on Hoth. I was going to be, could be Snow Trooper, but going to pick Shore Trooper just because, you know. I mean, as you've seen from XCOM, I am totally all about making my characters blend in, you know. Not like I just pick the brightest colours imaginable. Here we go.
Let's go! Defend the objective. Oh, we're defending, okay.
We are defending the objective. Alright, I'm going with Tricky T. He seems like he knows what he's doing. It just seems like. No, my gun is overheated. Now it hasn't. Oh, hello.
I am nearly dead.
It would help if I could aim. The ability to aim sometimes really.
Yeah, it's a good thing to get into.
It misguides me. There are many, many out.
Oh, they have nearly got A.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I just sort of pushed forward and didn't really pay attention.
They've got it. Fall back.
Not until I kill this rebel scum. Is that Yoda already?
Probably.
God. Oh no, that's a treat.
Yeah, there's lots of them here.
Yeah, what, on Endor? Imagine that.
Probably why they called it the Forest Moon of Endor.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, maybe.
Nearly there, nearly there. Ah! Right, we're fine. Right, there's Yoda. I don't really want to mess with him in any way. Ah, I appear to be dead. But that's okay. So because one, I can respawn. I know I'm just spraying.
Oh
but...
god, they are all over. They are all over A.
They are. Enemies locking, I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
Dead.
Hunter's bow. I got taken out by an Ewok. I'd like to raise I'd like to raise a complaint. where were we at?
A?
B or A?
I think we were at B where they were all over us. They're also over here!
Who is I'm being shot from literally everywhere.
This is why they called it a Battlefront.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even hear. I was getting shot so much. I was just like, yep, I'm just being taken out. Triplane's a death trooper. Right, let's try holding B again, shall we?
Jesus Christ, they are all over me.
Yeah, they are. I'm dead already. They absolutely decimated us. Watch out. The rebels think they have the advantage, but we will prove them wrong. Get ready to hold new ground. Will do. I don't know why, I thought Death Trooper had the ability as like one of the heroes for jumping, so when he jumped approximately 3 inches off the ground, I was like, oh.
You're really confused.
Yeah, I was like, what?
The rebels are and if you want, you can play as a rocket trooper.
I could, but... You know.
Oh my god.
There are so many of them already.
I'm gonna play as a rocket trooper. Barely ever play as them.
There we go.
No, they didn't upgrade him. They didn't make it so that he can hover.
Oh, I got taken down by Yoda. Wasn't quite paying attention, oddly enough.
I
I'd love to spawn with you, but apparently you're unavailable to spawn with. But yet I can spawn with Maul, who's in the air above your position. That makes so much sense.
There's a Han Solo running around like a mad lad.
Was. Back. Can I not die, please? Oh, I died! By whistles. Oh, you're the Lord Vader that joined the battle.
Oh, God.
You were the Lord Vader.
There was Yoda there with everyone. Nope, that didn't last long.
Ah.
Oh, we've got to retreat.
Yeah, I mean, I could. But if I choose the run option right now, there's just rebels. Not gonna lie, I kind of can't run right now. Ow, 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 ow! I don't think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm gonna die trying to run away. Out. Come on! Move! Am I just gonna die? Oh! I was right there. Wrong Battlefront 2 category? Oh, I've probably put it on Twitch to the wrong Battlefront 2. Might be. That's not gonna work out.
No! Oh no! Run away! I regret nothing.
I'm trying to. I got him!
Oh, what do you mean? I got him!
We both got him. Oh god, there's Luke!
Oh god, he's got worse! Oh.
I was gonna say, may they tell the tale of the Shore Trooper and Death Trooper that took down Yoda only to be mowed down by Luke Skywalker.
There's another Luke. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, he's coming for me. Shotgun, come at me. Oh, God.
How'd that work out for you?
It didn't work out very well, unfortunately.
Right, screw this. I tried to damage him as much as I could. Bloody Ewok. I think I got it. I'm not sure though.
We lost.
it certainly felt like we did. Alright, let's amend the Battlefront 2 directory that I'm on. So I am in the wrong Battlefront 2 directory. There we go. That's fixed. You know the amount of times I did you back out?
I have now.
Well, no, it just said that I had started a search, so I assumed you had backed out. I don't think I've got much in the way of upgrades anyway. I think it's just some Boba Fett stuff. Probably. Oh, I've got two new abilities. For the hunt reveals enemies for a longer duration, and concussion rockets will concuss enemies for a longer duration. That sounds cool. I want that one. Closer to any more achievements on this. We are the Spark. Defeat 500 enemies as a hero on any multiplayer map. Well, I'm getting there with that one. And apparently reaching rank 50 is an achievement as well, which I'm now over. Halfway there! Halfway there! Halfway there! Halfway there!
Whatever it does.
In multiplayer, defeat 3 enemies within one Vanguard usage 5 times. Destroy 25 objectives. In multiplayer, defeat 150 enemies with the heavy sentry gun. Probably do that at some point.
Go again?
Yeah, we're going again.
Let's go any. We don't know who we're going to get.
Oh, did you just play as random? Starkiller base. Well, it's
Resistance or First Order.
It's one of them.
Don't know who.
What if one of us got Resistance and the other one got First Order?
That'd be awkward.
The legendary showdown between Rey and, I don't know, General Hux. We're never going to see Hux in this game.
No, never. I thought they could have added him.
Never going to see Windu. To be fair, as the years have gone on, I've realised that Windu's kind of a dick that kind of made it all happen anyway.
Oh, yeah. We are Resistance.
With a Resistance. Oh, good.
Yeah, with a spark of Resistance.
Remember, the Resistance is built on
hope. I've already two back into this one now. At last. That bloody well timed.
Oh, that's cool. Have you seen the new Rey Skywalker skin as well?
Yes.
Not going to lie, the lightsaber's really cool.
It is, isn't it?
I'm like, I want to hate it, but
that will
I
be
can't.
Available eventually in Disney, I assume.
Oh, yeah. Do I play as the heavy or do I play as the assault? I'm going to carry on playing as the assault and get those kills. Yeah, it's a cool looking it's a cool looking saber. And Disney likes money, so they'll be making those.
We have one shot at neutralizing the first order's biggest weapon. Let's not waste it.
And yes.
May the force be with us.
Great at damaging players, I'm not very good at actually like killing them.
Yeah, that can be a problem.
There we go, there's it. There we go. Fell down there away! I managed to unload a clip and hit basically nothing.
Wow, you're a real stormtrooper. Congratulations.
Well, stormtrooper, but I'm fighting for the resistance here. And the resistance is built on hope. We've nearly got B though. Though to be fair, B is looking a little overrun right now. Oh, hey, I got someone with that knife. Oh. I got my 50 kills in co-op, so I've got that new 11E or whatever it's called. We should be able to get it now fairly swiftly.
First stage done. Done. Get ready to move.
Hey. Afternoon, Vader Man 1.
Well, hello there. Ah, it comes up in my chat.
Well, we're co-streaming, so it makes sense.
Yeah, but what you don't realise is I've got chat on my actual screen right now.
Oh, what, on the Xbox screen?
Yeah.
Right.
Well, obviously, you can't see it on my screen, but I can see it.
I be with you, I do.
Witchcraft, I tell you.
Technology has gone mad.
No, right.
I saw a picture on Reddit the other day.
Don't know where this is going, but carry on.
Look, this isn't one of my regular sort of Reddit pictures, you know, that I enjoy. No, this was the... I think it was for, like, IBM or something. I can't remember exactly what... someone's already using Finn. Boo. I think it was IBM or some tech company. And essentially, it was... like 1950 something, like 53, and it showed like a 5 megabyte hard drive, and it was like being loaded into the back of a van. It was like the size of, and it's just wow, technology has come so far.
I'm with you, Simon.
We gotta go for A. Vader Man said go for A. Although I need to warn him that I am literally the worst when it comes to playing as heroes, and I'm currently playing as Ray, who Raid Shadow Legends. I am nearly dead already. I would appreciate some health. Someone's playing as BB-8. That's
me!
Oh, it's you! I didn't realise it was you!
That's me! Look at me jump! I can jump!
How does he jump? It doesn't make any sense. Is that Phasma? Die, Phasma! Oh, well, that didn't work out. Guys, the war's over. Phasma killed Rey.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, that's quite terrifying. What just happened?
I tried to spawn on you. I spawned on the guy.
Did you just see how I died?
I did, yeah.
You just fell apart. I was like, I was not expecting that. I didn't expect BB-8's head to just fall off.
Yeah, but to be fair, right?
You're going to say, oh, he's a droid.
No, here's something
I didn't
expect. And then
I'm going to call you a racist.
No. No, right? that's cold. What I was going to say is, right, the Clone Wars, right, it's a kid's show. It's rated 6 on like Disney Plus. The amount of decapitation in that show...
Yeah, but they're droids. It, you know.
Apart from the scene where I can't mention it because spoilers... of like the most recent episode, but I'll just say the corridor scene from the most recent episode.
Oh.
Right, there we go. Have some of that.
The second stage done. Ready to continue on.
Come here, FN3108. Wait, no. Oh, well, that didn't work. Sith Trooper! We got new orders. You've seen it? Oh, okay. There might be other people watching it that haven't seen it, but yeah, just in case.
Don't watch
it. Yeah. No.
I'm looking forward to that day, even though I won't be able to watch it till finish work on Monday.
Charge! Okay, well, I don't think I'm working Monday, it's just I don't think.
Oh, I got burned alive.
I don't know what my ultimate does, but I've just activated it. And I know I could check, but that's far too much effort. Killed BB-9E as well.
That door does not open. But I'm not allowed to go that way. What is the point of this door?
Sometimes there are just pointless.
Follow the AI.
Command post contested by who? Oh, by them. Listen here, you. There we go. I am. Oh no, I'm fine. Oh, I've been frozen. Oh, it's Pilot.
Where is he?
Got him. Just like the movies. Charge! Oh no! I went too far. Right, we're fine. Can you join? Are you on? You on Xbox?
God. Oh dear. BB-8's head fell off again.
Just more unfortunate for BB-8.
I don't know how he's.
Stamina be damned! Drop your tag in what's it called? In chat, and I'm sure we can get you in, Mr. Vader Man.
Yeah.
You have a mic too? We're on a different chat platform. We're not chatting in a party. We're on Discord.
That's a normal assault.
Is that the Emperor?
That is the Emperor.
That's a lot. Oh my first order. That's the second time that Phasma's killed Rey. Just saying. Phasma, the true, like, I don't even know where I was going with that. Phasma is the true, like, not chosen one.
Vader-Man 1. Sure Vader-Man 1.
Do you know what? We should have been able to figure that out.
Yeah, we should have, really. It's kind of like having our stream name the same as our gamer tag. The irony.
I think I've got 50 officer kills, so I should be able to get the new pistol. Although saying that, that's a lot of first order. Oh, the Force is really with us now that Rey's here. Don't worry, guys. Rey's here.
Rey Skywalker.
Rey Shadow Legend. I will always make that joke. I'm sorry. It's too funny not to. I am about to. Yep, there we go. What do you think about the new Maul skin that you need 5,000 kills? I didn't realise there was a new Maul skin. Is it 5,000 kills with Maul or just 5,000 kills all in all?
I get the feeling it's with Maul.
If it's with Maul, then can I just cry now? Oh, well, that didn't work out. Who's the Enforcer Rocket Jumper? Max number and play, max number and play. I could play as Chewbacca. Sure, let's play as Chewbacca. Why not? Get something different. Ow.
That was a lot of them.
Right, just got to get to B. Just got to get to B. 5,000 kills with Maul. What? Hello?
Maybe that's why they added him to the Galactic Civil War one.
Yeah, maybe that's why you can play as Maul in everything now.
What?
Yeah, he was the only hero left. Furious Bowcaster. Overshot enabling him to fully fire charge shots with no shot grenade. Okay. I have a shot grenade. Shot grenade! That didn't really do
much. Everyone's a hero except me. Oh, there's an evil BB-8! I can't remember its name.
BB-9E or something.
Yeah, something like that.
God. I can't see. This is like an acid trip. Not that I would know what one of those is, but I imagine it looks like what I just saw.
That's a lot of First Order.
Oh, hey, Kylo.
He's just sitting there in the pit.
He's just sitting there menacingly.
He's fucking out! Oh, damn it, someone else got me. Oh, that stupid BB-9E, that's the one it's called.
Slam? What is this charge slam? Chewbacca charges forward and slams fist into the ground when re-triggered, dealing high damage and knocking them off the feet. Oh, it can be activated from the air. A lot of times I'm using characters for the first time still. Hey, Sith Trooper.
Oh, God.
Can I? Ah! Okay, that's not terrible.
Ow.
Oh, there's BB-9E. Or evil BB-8 as he is affectionately referred to. Oh god! Got him. Or her or it. I don't want to assume. Ignite.
I took down Kylo Ren.
Oh, we're... The war's over then. Well, not the war, but... Oh, that's a lot of... Helps if I could aim. Aiming is... I'm not gonna lie, I thought I saw Yoda. I was gonna be like, this is getting ridiculous now. Oh, I'm dead.
God.
If you're working on leveling up stuff, carp is best. Yeah, that's kind of what we figured out, because... I don't know if you've noticed this, we're not very good. Plus, they were offering like triple XP for a while, which is like, you know. Right, bang my turret down there. Oh! You and your bloody shield.
God, that brain trooper! He kills by so many of you in this game. We have a rocket trooper.
I'm gonna try playing as Ray again, just in this overtime, because I mean, well, what? Are you offering me a job? Who are you talking to, Ray? Are you offering me a job? Han's dead. Come here, you. Oh well, he already died.
Coming from behind.
we can
get capturing it. Fungus.
We can do it. Wednesday is double XP. I'm surprised they're not doing something for Monday. You know.
Yeah. Playful.
May the force be with you and all that. Sith Trooper! Contested? Contested where? Contested everywhere by the looks of it. Right, we're capturing again.
Here comes the wave!
Did we do it?
We did it!
Is that our first win?
That is our first win.
I'll take it.
Yeah, last place.
Damn. 69,000. I don't, to be fair, I think once he spawned as Finn, I don't think he actually died.
No, I don't think so either.
Finn's pretty dumb, like, stupid powerful in all fairness.
Right, let's see if we can get good old Vader Man in.
Let's get Vader Man in. And then in honor of Vader Man, we're going to play as the Galactic Empire, right? Going to be no more updates now. Yeah, I know, I heard about no more updates.
I'm so upset. I was hoping they were going to add, like, Asajj and Ahsoka. Would have been great.
Asajj, yeah. Maybe they're, like, I think they're probably pulling away. I mean, if they're not going to do a new Battlefront, because for me, I think they can leave Battlefront for a little while. They're probably pulling DICE in to do a new Battlefield.
Oh, yeah, probably.
Right, so we got the E11D. Look at that. Look at my E11D, chat. Look at it. It's so glorious. Do you not see the issue with my stream right now, Lee?
You're slightly behind. On my screen, you are.
Look at my holo disk.
Yeah, there's nothing there. What's your point?
Exactly. I have an invisible gun. Right. Alright, assault. Let's just equip this. I wonder what it's going to be like. Let's equip it. Right, let's put that on there. Let's... Also, I think I got... I leveled up Ray. Did I actually unlock anything? No, I got it to level 4. I've got this. Ray gains extra dodge ability charge, but her stamina drains faster. Oh no, I don't want that. Insight.
I need another... 12 more kills with assault class, and then I'll get the E11D.
Let's have a look at my assault class. Oh, there's the double audio. Listen to that lovely double audio. But Vader Man 1 is following, and I thank you so much for following Vader Man 1. Greatly, greatly appreciate it. This only happens when I'm on the Xbox scenes as well. If I'm playing the PC scenes, like on my PC profile for OBS, it's fine.
Have you got two active at the same time on your Xbox scene?
No, I've only got one.
Okay.
It's so weird. So unbelievably weird. I don't understand it. Veteran Enforcer... Oh, whatever. Right. I'm ready. And I think, have you dropped the invite to our good friend?
As soon as I work out how to do it. Let's see. How can I just leave? I think I'll have to add him, I assume.
Or you can at least search
for him. How do I add on Xbox now? I can't remember. I haven't done this in so long.
Can't we just find someone and then... Hold on, let me try this.
Search Microsoft Store. I don't think he'll be on there.
I mean, he could be.
do you add people on this again?
Hold on. Mr. Technical Support.
Is... Find someone. Here we go.
Mystic Styles 1999991999. Sample sounds from Empire Strikes Back. Check it out. Maybe you'll like it. Followed by the way, thank you so much.
I want to say it's that one.
Could be. Well, it's just Vader Man 1. To be fair, he's the number one Vader Man. There's also Vader Man 1123. So he's like the 1123rd Vader Man.
These fake people.
There's a lot.
I just realised you can't actually see my dashboard. I'm looking. I have got him up here.
How many Vader Men are there? Vader Man 1. Oh, no. New leader, Vader Man 1962.
This Vader Man 1 is playing Battlefront 2, so I'm going to assume it's him. So I'll invite him to the game.
I might make a new account that's just... Because right now, the highest performer Vader Man is Vader Man 1987, right? But if we just did, like, a Vader Man 9999999 and it's become, like, the last version of Vader Man...
Well, Vader Man 133 is playing League of Legends, so I assume that's not the one in the chat.
He joined and left the group.
Wait, what?
No, he's in the group.
He's in the group? He's in.
I don't know, maybe it just weird alerts.
Right, no, not home. Play. Yeah, let's go collect the Empire. Right, no, not home.
I'm going to figure out why the double sound happens at some point. To be fair, what I'll probably just do is I'll probably just like reset all of my alerts. Because it just verified for me as well that it happens for the Mixer follow and the Twitch one. So it is happening on all three platforms.
I would love to come around and help you with your alerts, but, you know, quarantine and all that.
Quarantine, yeah. Yeah. That dreaded C word.
Wait, what was that?
That dreaded C word.
Oh, right, okay.
You know, that C word.
For some reason, I thought you thought quarantine was spelt with a C.
I mean, it could be.
Oh,
I mean, quarantine with a C wouldn't look right. I guess I'll play as an officer to get the new pistol. Because I don't think I've got it. Actually, yes. Let's try the assault and try this new E11D. Let's give that a go.
What planet are we on?
That's an excellent question. I mean, I'm playing on a shore trooper. Oh, excellent. Hoth. And I'm playing as a shore trooper. I fit right in, boys.
I'm playing as a stormtrooper.
I say we'll try B.
Oh, okay. I'm going to see. Vader goes for A. We cannot fail.
Yeah.
Exactly. This is fine.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Oh, God. I like this gun.
You're good at it.
Well, I've been so used to having a burst fire gun on my assault for so long, it's nice to have something fully auto again.
I mean, both of the guns are fully auto. Oh, God.
But to be fair, I was mainly using the burst one so I could actually get some, what's the word I'm looking for?
Kills.
Yes, kills, that's it. No, I was using it for long range. Because I found the standard E11 or whatever the starting assault rifle is.
Well, it's
a bit poo. Right, well, that's 2,000 points, so I can now play as Death Trooper.
That's all you cared about.
That is, yeah, it's literally not right. I am now dead, Death Trooper. health boost, sentry mode.
Yeah. Don't suppose there's any chance that it will let us use an AT-AT here, will it?
it would be nice to.
It would be nice, wouldn't it?
Just as long as, like, there's no Jedi in the making and tow cables, I'm sure we'll be fine.
Yeah. I mean, they've got to have the snow speeders to bring him down. That's
only fair. Oh, that looks like some kind of Wookiee warrior hero unit.
Chewbacca?
No, it wasn't, like, Chewbacca. It was Wookiee warrior.
Oh, did we do it?
I think we did.
Much appreciated.
Oh, another Wookiee Atlas. Well, he got sent flying. Oh. Killed the rubber scout.
Yeah.
Hello, Maul. Trying to shoot uphill is not. Lord Vader is here. Splendid. Vader Man is playing as Lord Vader. It's like it's destined to be. Apparently, I'm a veteran enforcer as well. I wish to kill more people. I am struggling. Oh, here we go.
Right. Oh, those electric grenades are so annoying.
Come on, there we go. Oh. Feed the kills to me. Shot from behind.
Damn, Ewoks. I really hate the Ewoks, I guess.
Well, they're really small and, like,
yeah,
evasive. Especially when you're trying to kill them with, like, a hero unit. Who's, I find their aim to be a lot slower. Yoda! I'll drain his stamina by shooting him. Where you gone?
Oh god, I have a lot of points. I was playing them as an assault for so long.
Or is it one player's? That should give us an edge. It should give us an edge, yes. The bounty hunter.
I keep trying to aim in with Boba.
Yeah, I kept trying that. It took a little while before I was like, no, he doesn't do that. Oh! That's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
So.
Leia Organa. Oh, is she in her shield? Ah, I'm dead. Well, I got 9,000 points. I'll take it. Could play as Bosk. You're playing as You're playing Boba, Boba, right? Let's play as Palpatine.
This will bring a quick end to things.
Dark aura, chain lightning, electrocute. Okay. Oh hey, I got some kills. I'm not used to getting kills with like Palpatine, mainly because I never play as him.
I never play with him, I don't know how he works.
A lot of electricity. Like a lot
mean
of
unlimited power.
A lot of unlimited power. Palpatine sprint! Go! Come here, clone. Not clone, you're a dirty rebel. There we go. You might have been a clone, who knows?
Nobody saw that.
Oh, I saw that.
Shut up!
I'm like, how does this work? Oh.
Press the L trigger, bonks head against the ceiling.
He walks! Oh hey, I leveled up Palpatine and then died.
Oh god.
I have a better idea. Let's play as old, let's play as Old Faithful.
Some Death Trooper again, aren't you?
Good old Death Trooper. When he stops being the best character in the game. Walk. Behind us.
Good witness.
Bloody Ewok. Ah, I hate them so much.
Wow, I died.
Did we win? Hells yeah. That was a very glitchy victory animation scene, I'm not gonna lie.
A little bit.
Yes! I'll take victory.
I wouldn't last, I'll take that.
I don't think I get any more perks for Enforcer until 25? I'm actually not sure. But I'll take the 66 eliminations and 3 deaths. Power of the dark side. So I've got some Palpatine abilities, apparently. Oh no, they're just updated challenges. They're not like daily stuff. Right, okay.
Okay.
I'm going to assume you backed out.
I did.
You...
got our upgrade stuff, man.
You need to tell me, man.
Well, Vader backed out.
Yes, but I don't know if you're aware of this. I'm not intelligent. I can't think for myself. Oh, hey. I'm back at the main menu. When do I get stuff for the Enforcer? I think it's 25. Oh, no, I've got all the things for the Enforcer. Wait, there are two appearances for Droidica? Training Droidicas! So where's his new Maul appearance? I want to look. Stranded on the ancient Sith world of Malachor, Maul never gave his hatred to his old rival Obi-Wan. I mean, his lightsaber looks cool, but I don't know. I'm not sold on. So, what's the name of the thing that you need to do to get it? Is it just called Old Master in Milestones? So, if I go to Heroes, Old Master. Yeah, defeat 5,000 enemies with Darth Maul.
Wow.
Yikes. Exact revenge, reward Kenobi. Okay, so you will get 3,500. So collective, well, no, not collectively. Defeat 2,500 for Kenobi. Oh, wow. That's kind of silly. Probably set my emotes up with like. Oh, that sounded.
Sounded like a beautiful can being opened.
That did. That sounded refreshing. What is that?
Pepsi Max and cherry.
That is quite the beverage you've got there. I feel the good in you. Oh, Luke. Oh, Luke. I think I can handle. I'm just equipping emotes because, I mean, you know. I'm waiting on you at this point.
To be honest, I wanted to quickly check to see how many more kills I had to get.
I think pretty much at the moment, I'm not working on anything specific, but if I can get the We Are the Spark achievement, that would be quite cool. I've got 7% to go on that.
What have you got to do for that?
Defeat 500 enemies as a hero in any multiplayer map.
Okay.
That's not too bad.
Should we play any?
I don't mind.
We'll go any.
Defeat 50 enemies using the dual proton torpedoes as the bomber class. Get 20 kill streaks with interceptor ships. Ew, ships.
Everyone hates ships on this. I didn't mind them.
I'm not a big fan. Not a big fan at all.
I keep forgetting that there's obviously a delay between this and your stream. Because obviously I'm talking to you live through Discord.
Yeah.
Coming delayed on the screen, it is.
Imagine the fun I had setting up the camera and audio delay, because it's about a 2 second delay from the HD 60 through to what it displays on stream. So I had to work that out with the camera delay and then map up the audio delay with my mouth and everything. It first time setup was long, to say the least. Like,
that's why I don't do webcam.
I don't mind doing it. It's just annoying when I want to, like, when I, on sunny days like today, when I want to play on my Xbox, like, you know my room setup. I normally have the webcam on top of the TV so you can kind of see me, but the problem is that faces towards my window and it kind of makes it, I mean, you can see it kind of in the corner of my webcam.
Yeah.
But so it doesn't work. PC, obviously, it's a lot easier.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Who are we playing? Oh, we are the Rebels.
We are the Rebel Alliance.
The Imperials have located our base here. We expect to attack. Prepare the defenses. And may the force be with us all.
I think I'm going to go A.
These positions must all be held against the Imperial onslaught. Dig in.
Dig in, she says. Speaking of digging, I need to figure out what I'm going to do for dinner. Because my lunch, right, hear me out. So, you know how I'm trying to, like, lose weight and all that sort of stuff?
Yeah.
So I was like, what can I do for lunch? Because, you know, I'm doing this whole intermittent fasting. So it's like, I hadn't eaten since about 8 o'clock yesterday. And I'm like, what can I do? I'm like, okay. But, I mean, potatoes are healthy in some capacity. Some kind of, like, jacket potato. So, a couple of jacket potatoes, and then I was like, right, what can I have with it? Because, like, just potato on its own is, you know, it's a bit boring, right? So then yep. I was like, I've got some lean beef, which, you know, doesn't yield too much in the way of fat and is good on protein. So I was like, right, I'll take the lean beef. So I kind of seasoned that with, like, this smoky barbecue seasoning. And then I was like, right, well, how am I going to do the mince with the potato? And then I had the genius idea of, you know, like, you go to restaurants and stuff and you can get, like, potato skins as a starter.
Yeah.
So here's what I thought. Bake the potato for an hour, scoop it out, and then put the potato and beef mince in a bowl, mix it, put it back in the potato skin, top it with cheese, and bake it in the oven.
That makes sense. Yeah, that sounds quite nice, actually.
And they were incredible. And having done the math on it as well, it's about 1,000 calories, which isn't like... Wow, I died immediately after spawning. Which, because I'm allowed 1,700 a day, and because I do intermittent fasting, it essentially means I eat all of my 1,700 calories in an 8-hour window. It's proven to be effective because I've eaten that. That's 1,000. I've got 700 calories left for dinner, which, you know, you can do a lot with 700 calories.
Oh yeah.
I just need to figure out what I'm gonna do with it. But that's an after stream problem. But they were pretty incredible. I would recommend.
Fade man shot me, so I shot him.
I mean, did he shoot first, though?
He did shoot first. That's the irony.
Charge! Oh, we can't charge too far. Oh, that's Boba Fett! Retreat!
Oh my god.
Here we go. Oh, I'm dead. I was killed by Boba Fett. Really haven't been paying attention this game. I've got, like, no... Might play us on Wednesday to get some double XP. But we'll see, because I want to get back to Gears Tactics at some point.
Oh, yes.
I don't know what that issue was I was having the other day, where, like, you know where it crashed twice?
Yeah, it crashed, yeah.
Don't know what that was, because my drivers were the same as the other day. So I really have no idea what caused that. Bloody shield. Right, got him. Finally. Ow, ow, ow. Is that Boba Fett again? Scandal. Targeting. I don't really think I'm, you know.
There's something over there.
But what is the answer?
Pretty sure it's Boba. I'm pretty sure I just heard him.
Ooh, it's Boba!
Yeah, there he is! Hey, Bubba, how are you doing? Oh, God, I've been...
I'm going to go back to the officer, because I'm fairly confident I'm close to that officer weapon.
I mean, I thought I was close to the bloody assault weapon, but...
But, I mean, you know. Oh, I was close. I was one kill away. Go, turret. I choose you. I haven't played Pokemon like Gold or Silver or Soul Silver or Soul Gold. Yes, that's words. In a long time.
You remember when we started our Pokemon Platinum race?
Yeah, you were supposed to edit those.
No, you were supposed to edit them.
Was it those? What was it you were supposed to edit? There was something you were going to edit.
It was the GM mode.
Oh god, the GM mode.
The GM mode, which we got like two episodes recorded and that was it. And I was like, well, we didn't get very far with that.
I do want to go back to Pokemon at some point, you know. I mean, that's how this channel started. And then procrastination and then... I just get bored. Like, my attention span isn't that long.
Damn, pull back.
Plus, I think the whole video production, like, as much as I love doing it, it is a lengthy process. And there are some days I get home after work and I don't want to do all of that.
I've still got to go through the last two streams for Hitman to get the funny bits out.
Oh, God, those Hitman streams. They were great. I loved those.
I've got so many clips ready and ready to go, but I'm like, I've just got to watch through all of it because I can't remember when any of the funny stuff was.
I just remember, like, me with the hammer, and I lightly tossed it. And then there was the lovely weather we're having. Speaking of which, for anyone who's currently watching the stream, I do need to make you all aware of a special incentive we have going on. We are known around here for not really finishing anything. We start a lot of things, but we don't finish a lot of things, as is our attention span. So I have pledged, or myself and Lee have pledged, at 1 million subscribers, we will finish Resident Evil 7. So if you could all hit subscribe over the YouTube channel, and at 1 million subscribers, we will finish Resident Evil 7.
Massacred, I do say.
As for anything else, well, I mean, I can't make any promises, but Resident Evil 7 at 1 million.
I just realised we're never going to get Bespin, Luke.
We are never going to get Bespin.
Just realised that.
Right, I'm going to die because of the amount of people here, so I need to kill the Death Trooper. Nope.
That Darth Maul, seriously. Oh. Just appears to be ruining my day.
I played as Luke for all of 30 seconds. There's a big old door here.
Solo. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's see if we can get B.
Oh, Maul! Hello, Maul! Is that someone with the skin already? That is someone with skin.
That's the AI. We're up against AI.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's no good players in this. The only good players is us. And let's be honest, Vader Man is probably the best out of all of us.
I need to take this. There we go.
The Imperials will attack this last position with everything they have. Let's show them that it won't be enough.
I can't see. Right. I've literally never played as Han, so I'm not going to do that.
May the Force be with us.
Good old Luke. May the Force be with us. Oh, hello. Oh! We're above! That doesn't really help me with a lightsaber.
Enemy coming! Stay in formation! Wait, that's my gun. My response was you knew I was right.
Wait, where's... Hello?
God! Oh, God, I'm blinded.
Oh, I am... I don't know what's going on with me. I think I was blinded, I'm not 100% sure.
Focus down.
There we go. Luke is now level 9, yay! I mean, we've only got to defend the command post, really.
Yeah. Where are they all?
Listen, I like to think that they've turned around and gone home. Gonk droid! Gonk! Oh, it was unresponsive. Boo! Remember the Force Awakens game?
Oh, no! Palpatine! Ow.
Wait, did you say Palpatine?
Palpatine. You ever seen Robot Chicken Time?
I think so.
I'll have to send you the link for that moment.
I am being killed by something. I am dead. Once again, death by Death Trooper. Look, I don't want to say that if the Empire had invested more in Death Troopers, they would have won the war, but I've died to Death Troopers a lot.
Those people that take a long while to train.
Hey, boss. There we go. Yeah. Can the turret hit stuff lower than it?
I don't know. I want to say no.
I want to say no
but
as
don't
well.
Don't be this advanced.
Can I, like, ever so slightly just... How did I even deploy it? Oh, there we go.
We'll bring this empire down. I didn't want to do that.
What did you do? Where are you?
Okay, I'm down here now.
I thought I
pressed B to uncrouch and I forgot you got to hold it.
Yes, you are right. I was trying to figure out how to crouch earlier. Oh, well, this clearly isn't working. Right, where's the door?
Door's here.
Door's that way. Right.
Rally soldiers, we stand together.
Ow. I have been shot. The Empire. Did I just take no fall damage? If so, that's amazing.
Turret ready. Defend the objective.
There we go. Right, I got my turret out.
We stand together.
I think we just might hold this.
We might just do it.
Just hold on a bit longer. For the Rebel Alliance! Defend the target area!
got the ED-11 weapon.
Oh, what, like the 11D?
Yeah. Good weapon?
It seems alright. We've not really had a lot to do for the past minute or so. They've just not really, done anything. Sweet victory.
Win.
We've been on a winning streak.
We have.
Though I didn't do too hot that game.
No, I didn't.
We backing out?
Back out.
Right. I figured, you know, it's worth asking. It's worth checking. Seeing as you never want to tell me if you're backing out or not.
Why would I tell you?
You expect me to work it out? Open crate. What is that? Oh, it's going to be my DL18 pistol. Is this one actually going to show up? No.
No, they don't show up.
Vader Man left. No, Vader Man left. I'm sad now. Rate of fire goes up, damage goes down. I'll take it. Oh, I'm unlocked. What is that for level 30? You gain battle points at an increased rate. That's not bad. Just gonna watch. All right, man.
Okie dokie. Here's the thing. I want to try and get kills with the specialists. But here's the problem. I'm a terrible shot.
I think we both suffer the same problem. I mean, my specialist is only level 10. I should try and really level up my heavy. My heavy's only 19. And you think, you know, you would like to think I'd like the heavy because, I mean, it functions in a very similar way to Death Trooper. I don't think I played as like a hero in that game at all. I know I did. I did slightly. No, I did. I played as Luke. What am I talking about? My brain is all over the place.
Right. Okay. Well, I'm for going again. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Go random.
Ooh. Huh. Come on, Galactic Empire. Come on, Galactic Empire. Donation delivery? Oh, nice! So, what do I need for the... Oh no, I need Nubian for him. Nubian. So I need four more of these. I can get five immediately. Right, done.
Right, what else do I need for this? Got those, got those, got
those. We're on top, so we might be the Empire.
Nubian and a stun gun.
We are the Empire.
We are the Galactic Empire. Right, specialist?
You kind of saved me.
Screw it, why not?
I'm going to try to snipe.
Man.
Oh, your guy is a straw trooper.
Listen, I like to live life dangerously. A shore trooper on Hoth, as a sniper, I like to think he's living life on the edge. I've only got one gun as well. Where's the one with more damage? That's the one I want. Available through milestones, which means I need to get more kills.
Yep.
When I read the text as available through milestones, that translates to kill more people.
Yep.
Yes, here we go. Can you play as Vader for you? I will certainly try my best. That implies I'm going to get 4,000 points, though. But I'm sure between the two of us, one of us will play as Vader.
Not if we're playing the sniper classes.
Hey, I've got 195 points.
Don't know about you. I just killed someone!
Damn it, you're doing better than me.
One more kill.
Yeah, well, I've shot people, so that's better than I anticipated. I can't believe we're literally having a pissing contest of who is the worst shot. I shot him in the dick. Killed him by shooting him in the dick.
Such a good idea to do this.
I'm playing with added difficulty because I'm a shore trooper. I'm just saying.
Oh, give over.
Come on, man. Out, hot, pain.
How would you feel if I said I'm on 6 kill streak now?
You're doing better than me. I'm on 4.
God, this sniper rifle is pathetic damage.
It's so bad. There's 6. Is this the music that plays when Vader storms the temple?
Hmm?
This is. I'm listening to the music, and it's from when Anakin slash Vader storms the Jedi Temple, right?
Yeah.
I missed every single shot there. I am impressed with how bad that was. Although C is.
I'm just rapid firing now. I don't care.
I can tell.
Although it is working. We haven't even captured a post. I'm just like, oh my god, this is terrible.
Listen.
We were relying on the other people to do it.
I'd like to know how they missed, in all honesty. This is some of the worst shooting anyone has ever seen.
Well,
and if you watch it on Mixer, you get to watch both of us try.
Hey, you've got a different sniper to me.
Oh, do I?
I think so. Yeah. Oh, I can't tell because I'm in fucking third person. But I don't know how to come out of third person.
Hold down.
Ah!
I have 10,000 points!
There's a Luke right there, I can see him.
Oh no, I've activated infiltration mode.
I'm sniping him.
Why did I activate infiltration mode? Why did I do this?
Ewoks on Hoth.
Yeah.
What do you reckon that's like?
I don't know, I reckon they're right, they've got fur, haven't they?
Well, that's what I was thinking.
I mean, we've got Wookiees on Hoth.
This is also true.
I've never complained about that before.
Well, no, I wasn't complaining, I was just like, huh. You know, sometimes when you're all like, huh? I've tagged an enemy. I am up to 13.
Have you died yet?
I have not.
You haven't? Much like me.
Oh no. Oh no, this could be it. Did
you die?
I did. 13,000 points. And Azdra... Oh no, I can't play as Vader! Maximum is in play. Specialist it is. I will spawn as the guy who's playing as Vader and make sure he dies. And then... I will take up the mantra of Vader Man. Running that kind of appearance. Uh-oh. I am now dead again. Maybe it was just a fluke. For me to get that many kills in one life.
I am legitimately like bloody scout trooper from Mandalorian right now. When they're just trying to shoot the can. Like, I've even got the pistol as well.
Hey, my specialist is now level 12 though.
Thanks, I've noticed.
Lee. That's a few of them.
Oh, I just realised when I activate this personal shield, I can't shoot.
Standing. Is that Leia Organa? That is Leia Organa.
Hey Simon, guess what?
Go on.
Did you?
You still haven't died.
Died! I'm gonna live forever! I get the feeling this is where my downfall comes now, though.
Well, close quarters.
Unless I equip this pistol. Oh, God. Ah! Nice!
Come on. Come on.
I'm being so cautious,
man. Yes. Right. I have upheld my promise. I am now Vader. Now watch as I am miserable. Focused, rage, choke, lightsaber throw. Got ya.
When you do the choke, you're able to defend yourself with L-Trigger as well. So you know.
That is good to know. I'd love to know how that personal shield can, like, deflect a lightsaber. I really would. Stamina, no! Okay, poof, right.
Oh no! It's an Ewok! He's gonna kill me! This is it! No, I'm gonna live forever! Yes!
Can I move?
Oh my god.
Command post contested. I am not great. Yo.
I swear to God, if Wookiee comes around that corner now, I'm screwed. Ah!
Ewok! Yes! I killed an Ewok with Vader. I feel fulfilled.
I cannot believe I died! What the hell?
Got him. That felt satisfying.
And where are you?
I don't know, look for Vader.
I see. Backing on the old health front there, Simon.
Listen, I... Oh, no, he got away!
I'm getting my health back, don't worry. I'm working on it. Oh, they're allies. Whoops. Come here. No. Oh!
Oh, I do not want to go around there. Oh! Go on, Simon, quick. Do the magic hand thingy.
Hold on.
Oh, God. I died. Arm Solo got me.
I too.
20,000 battle points I just got.
That's quite a few battle points you got there.
Who would I like to play as now?
I don't know. This will be a day long remembered. I'm going back as Vader. I think I was just starting to understand him. By that I mean I had no idea what I'm doing. Oh no.
I'm gonna try Palpatine.
I died immediately. What happened is I ran straight in, right, and died. I'm going to try Boba Fett. And by try Boba Fett, I mean I've played as Boba Fett. Just going to, you know. Can we get there another way? Is this another way? This looks like another way.
I'm dead. Also, I think I know why you like the E11D, Simon.
Oh, yeah.
It's the same one that the Death Trooper uses.
Oh, is it? This explains everything.
Name the bounty. Name the bounty.
Nope, that's not the right way. Nope, this is the right way. Uh-huh. Bless you. Are they friendly? They're not friendly. They're not friendly. You two are not friendly. Bloody Ewok stuff. Lasts so long. Oh no!
Are you well knowing?
Playing as the character with a jetpack, guess what happened?
You bonked your head?
Fell to my death.
Oh, okay. That's ironic.
I know. God. That was dreadful.
Still playing as the scout, I am.
Maybe going around this way isn't gonna earn me, you know, any awards for smartest person. Ah, wait. Oh my sweet lord. What? I was absolutely decimated.
Death trooper it is.
Right, okay. Health buff. And sentry mode. That's Commander Luke! My specialist is so close to leveling up, I think I can do it. I see you had the same problem I did when you came across. There we go.
Play Iden. I could play Iden, to be fair.
You know what? I'll go play as Iden.
Oh, boo.
That's fine. What?
That's fine. You play Iden.
No, look, right? I've got the points, right?
That's fair.
I've got those 20,000 points from earlier when I was playing as a sniper. And I've done so well, Simon. That's... And now I'm not going to spend them. We're on the last phase.
To be fair, what I did. I literally had so many points that I've managed to piss them all away.
Droid shield sound good.
Focused rage. Take this, Luke. I got him.
But we lost.
I don't care. I killed Luke. Lord Vader was there. Lord Vader killed Luke Skywalker. He considers the mission a huge success.
I'm pleased. Okay, back out.
I see, now that I've got into the trend of, like, doing it myself, is when you tell me.
Basically, I back out all the time.
I have come to establish this. Oh. Do I have anything I can upgrade? Probably not. Upgrades that's needed is 22. Give this a go. Don't know why I'm upgrading things for the specialist, because I don't really see myself playing as it, but you know.
Well, I think I'm close to unlocking the second weapon for the specialist time. Don't know how many things I need for that.
I've got no idea. They certainly haven't made it easy to figure out, have they?
No, they haven't. You get so many kills with A. Two for the assault. 100. I think it might be 50 you need to get.
Possibly. I've got 314 assault kills.
Yes, it is. I'm currently on 42 out of 50. Then I'll unlock the second sniper rifle.
I'm on 49 out of 50 for the specialist. God damn it. Is that the gun that I want, the IQ-11A? The one that does more damage. That's the one I want. Cool, so I need one more specialist kill. And then... Yeah.
And then another 15 co-op, and then you'll get the slicer rifle.
Right, I'm going to grab another drink. I'll BRB.
I will try to keep stream occupied. I can guarantee nothing. How is everyone doing? How is everyone doing in these very crazy times right now?
Look at the NT-242 sniper. What is that?
Ooh, the one that you need like 500 kills with.
Oh, ooh, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage and range. That is the purpose of a sniper rifle. It actually has damage.
The disruptor shot can take on enemy vehicles. Wow. Basically a Barrett 50.
Barrett 50?
Alright.
So let me know when you're ready.
Right, do you want to play as race then? Certain era or certain legion? Go any again?
Yeah, I don't mind. Don't know how much longer I was streaming for, but I know I'm going to do food in a little bit. Figure out if I have enough calories. I should do.
Ooh, we are on Felucia.
Felucia? That implies Galactic Civil War.
No, Clone Wars.
Clone Wars. I get my ear is mixed up.
We are the droids!
Ah, yes, the separatists. Well, let's get my one sniper kill that I need. Fucking one sniper kill.
I don't think we've got good
friends. With. What am I trying to say here? The. You know Galaxy of Heroes, where we're currently doing the. Territory battle.
Yes.
Does it refresh our units after 24 hours, or do it like it doesn't do it until it's after the
next phase? You only refresh phase.
I thought so. For some reason, in my brain, I was like, "Oh, it'll refresh after a day," but I don't know why I was thinking that. Probably because half 24 hours.
There's only four.
Yes. That's right. Roger, Roger. We must defend the command posts. Do 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 do. Bum bum bum. Well, there's my one separatist kill I needed. Not separatist kill. Specialist. I mean, I'm playing as a separatist, so I suppose it makes sense. Right, good. I died. Lovely. Assault! I shall spawn with you, even though you are snipey boy.
These bloody clones keep rolling around.
Bloody clones and their combat mechanics. If only we had some kind of algorithm to read their battle strategy.
Oh, that's a spoiler. There appears to be a tank.
Really?
It's not driving very well because it's driving itself into a tree.
Oh, so you're driving?
You know what? You're a real dick, you know that.
Oh, come on, you've known me for how long and you've only just established this? Speaking of me being a real dick, we've got Halo 2 to finish.
Oh, piss off.
I'm not saying we have to do it, like, today. Do we even know if it will allow us to do it at the checkpoint? Or are we going to have to replay that mission?
What mission was it?
Metropolis?
Yeah, it was. In all fairness, we were fine until we got up to when we came out of the tunnel.
Yeah, up to the tunnel, we like absolutely smashed it.
The army of snipers. God, that was horrible. hear a lightsaber.
I know we've got more than one.
Doing pretty well as a sniper in this game now.
Afternoon, evening, morning, whatever time zone you're in, Flash God. How are you today? They've snuck up behind us.
That's right, I'm using a sniper as a close range combat weapon. What's your point?
Nothing wrong with it.
No scoping!
Now, is it 3 kills I need to get in 1 use as a Vanguard, or 5?
Ooh, heaven and survival, I do not know.
I don't know, I know I got 3 kills while I was in it, even if it's called Vanguard, I don't know. Holy clones!
That's a lot of them.
General Grievous is available. Have I ever... I've never played as Grievous.
Have you not?
Apparently not.
Missed out.
Oh no, I have. I'm gonna do it right now! I'm also playing as Char-Grilled Grievous. Right, hold on. Let me look at these beliefs. Why do I play in first person? Because why not? Thrust of the surge. General Grievous lunges forward, stabbing his enemy as he pins them down. Unrelenting advance. Grievous ignites 4 lightsabers, deflecting attacks, inflicting damage on any form. Foolish enough to challenge him. And claw rush. Oh, good. Right. Glad I understand Grievous's kit. Here we go! Oh, that worked out really well. That did. Oh, yeah.
Dead. You're not, are you?
No, I'm not dead. But... I'm not good at this game anyway. Oh, here we go. Whoa, I've been force pushed.
I can be over.
Stamina be damned. Run!
Don't think you can run over enemies with a tank.
My Grievous is level 2.
And what's up to your Grievous?
General Grievous leveled up. Oh, clones! Lots of clones! Feed them to Grievous! And now run away. Who got me? They're going for A! I can't use this ability.
You don't know how to use it.
Grievous' ultimate is very confusing. Oh god. I'd like to return to the objective now, please. Thank you. Use claw rush on big groups. Got ya. Understood. Ow.
Damn it, I'm back.
Contesting the command post. With whom? Who dares? Ah, well, I'm dead. But to be fair, that probably worked out for the best. I'm gonna spawn with this guy playing as Darth Maul. He seems to know what he's doing.
Still trying to get my kills with a specialist. In close range combat, because what? possibly go wrong?
Nothing. It's a highly effective battle strategy. Kenobi's in play. Just FYI. Oh, great. I activated like the shotgun ability and immediately got killed. Think they're gonna break through.
You reckon?
With how close they are on B, I definitely reckon. That didn't work out so hot, you know?
Did not, did it?
We'll hold the position, chill your bean. That sunlight's strong. Alright. Yoda! Run! Right, okay. I like to think my tactical retreat. Is that not a kill? Did I not get a kill then? I didn't get a kill. Let's try playing as Dooku. Why not? Mix it up a little bit. Ooh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Yep. Yoda absolutely decimated me. That droidic is working pretty well for you. I wish I was paying attention. Oh, we've got a
all over B.
They are all over B. We're gonna stop them. Doesn't look like we can. I wish to contest this command post. Damn it. Oh! All those clones that went flying was beautiful.
I want you back up.
Now we got it, we got it, we got it. Right, we just gotta clear them out. Just gotta clear him out.
Oh, who's in the tent?
That's a sneaky little strat right there. Doesn't matter, we won.
Nice.
Right. I think one more. And that'll call it a stream. Oh, what just happened? Oh, Sith Raid's been launched.
Is it? Oh. Have to jump on that. Oh, it's the joining phase, isn't it? Yeah, okay, yeah, yeah.
No, didn't back out. I backed out. I'm good. Squeeze me. I need Nubian. Leah, I'm in great need of Nubian.
I'm giving you my Nubian.
I wouldn't blame you for not giving me your Nubian. But I need Nubian. I need it for Droidica and I need it for B2.
I don't know what to tell you. Wild harder, I guess.
To be fair, I could. Apparently, I've started a search for co-op missions. Apparently, I've cancelled matchmaking. Yes, we'll get that for Grievous. And yeah, deals extra damage with his lightsabers, but they drain 25% more stamina. That sounds not good. But I also want it.
Okay.
Alright. I'll let you launch in a sec. Give me a minute.
Okay.
Yep. That was the call of deciding on dinner. Yeah, I'm ready when you are.
Okie dokie. Don't even know what to have for dinner.
I've decided I'm just going to do like bacon rolls.
Fair enough. Is there any specific faction you want to play as? Last game.
Resistance.
Resistance? Actually, we... I tell you who we should play as, First Order, because we haven't played as them yet.
Do you know what? Yes, that's true, actually. I think that'll be the only one we haven't played as.
Yeah, we've done everyone else, haven't we?
Yeah, we've played as the Republic. We've played as Galactic Empire multiple times.
Played as Empire multiple times.
Let's play as the First Order. Do you know what? I'm actually very happy with Kylo's new skin they put in, because I loved his Supreme Leader, but I was like, I just wish he had his hood and cape. And then they make a new outfit with his hood and cape.
Pretty cool.
Right, let's try and get Assault to 42. Yeah, so you can now play as Palpatine as with the First Order.
Which is good, because they needed another hero, really.
Yeah, because they've only got Ren, Phasma, BB-9E, First Order Jet Trooper, Flamethrower. I haven't played as the Flamethrower. I imagine that would be quite an experience. Yeah, last game of the stream. Let's try and end it. I mean, we're on quite the winning streak right now, so we can only hope to carry that on. Apart from, I think we lost one. We lost like three in a row, and then we won loads.
Resistance forces incoming. Ready the defences.
Ready the defences.
Yeah, I don't see why they couldn't have made Hux in this and made him like a buffed version of an officer.
Yeah, it would have been good, actually. Oh, we're actually inside a Star Destroyer.
Oh! Hello. Yep, no. This isn't what I want. Yep, it's just... Yep. Oh, God! Being shot.
Probably wasn't the best class to choose.
Are you playing as the specialist again?
I don't want to talk about it.
That means yes. Try the flamethrower, you know.
Perfect. Oh god, they are. Oh my god. They're all over there.
Well, I'm dead immediately. Oh, I tried to do... I see where I went wrong.
Where? What?
So I did the sentry mode, and then I tried to zoom in with left trigger, but left trigger's a secondary fire.
Yeah.
So I see where I went wrong.
Tactical retreat complete. Here we will set up our defenses. Positions marked.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know if it's just my mind playing tricks on me, but I thought I just saw an Ewok, and I was like, no!
Come for me!
No, I'm not a fan of the flamethrower, or the flame trooper.
Because you didn't do well with it.
Yeah, it could be that. I don't want to confirm nor deny these suspicions, but I think that... could have something to do with it. I've also leveled up my assault class, though. There's so many of them. But to be fair, that is on this left-hand side. I need to keep more of an eye on my health, because I just keep getting killed. Let's try the heavy.
Going very well. You might end on a loss.
Where am I falling back to?
Kylo Ren has deigned to join us.
Hey, we got Kylo Ren.
This is where we will halt the resistance attack. Defend these positions.
Listen, about the whole hold these positions, you know, I personally think. Oh yeah, I forgot, if you activate the shield you can't do sentry as well. Makes sense, it would be a bit damn it.
I'm gonna follow this guy, maybe he knows where to go.
The max number of Kylos is already in play. That makes me sad.
Okay, this Kylo's in the same bed as me right now. We don't know where to go.
Are you and Kylo lost?
Me and Kylo are lost right now.
I'd like to be lost with you.
Oh, there we go, I found it. We're good. We're good.
Wow. We got absolutely destroyed. What direction is one to fall back in? This way? Right, so we've got to hold this for like 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Right. I'm glad that we're on the same page. If
we lose this last position, to be honest, I'm not liking our odds right now.
No, neither am I. But it could be worse. Well,
how? I got shot from the side? Where did he come from?
Playing as Kylo. Nice. Right, this way. That went well. I leveled up my Kylo.
Nice.
But I didn't, you know, do very well with him. I sort of froze them and that hasn't gone according to plan at all. That has not gone according to plan.
There's a lot of them there.
I have no stamina. For somebody who runs into the stamina issue with heroes nearly every time I use them, you'd think I'd remember it's a mechanic.
I would have thought so. Yeah, I think, wait, it's silent.
Yeah, no, I'm very good at just, you know, press button.
Stupid thinking.
That was a bit savage. Oh, hey, we lost.
Lost.
And on that bombshell,
we're never playing this game again now.
Yeah, I'm gonna uninstall it on stream.
That's sad, me. Oh well.
I was number one, apparently. Wow, yikes. Well, thank you everyone for turning out anyway, for the impromptu Battlefront 2 stream. Originally I was supposed to stream Gears 2 today, but Lee said let's play Battlefront, and I was like, yeah. And then, I don't know, we might be back for more of this on May the 4th, but who knows.
Who knows?
To be fair, I think I might watch... I'm going to watch the new Clone Wars. I think I'll stay up and watch the Clone Wars episode. And then... I don't know, because
I finish at half one on Monday.
Do what?
I finish at half one on Monday.
You finish at half work. One. I think I might stay up and watch Clone Wars episode. And I might watch Rise of Skywalker as well. Like, for my second time, to rewatch it on May the 4th. But I'm not hopeful to think I'm going to like it more than the first time. But yeah. Anyway, thank you for everyone who turned out to the stream. It's been an absolute joy. And thank you for the follows. and all that lovely fun stuff. This will be a VOD on YouTube if you didn't catch the whole thing, as well as everything else I've done over my period of putting my stupidness on the internet. And we'll catch you later.